Hello everybody, welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. I'm going to be doing here at Minecraft a few episodes up to the full release, so yeah, better get started. My program is limited to 10 minutes, so I apologize. I'll be trying to fix it, get a crack or something. But yeah, so I need to get started and get going fast. Don't want to waste too much time doing this. Doing all this, you know, talking stuff, so just get straight into it. Yeah, so last time I tried recording, I went over the limit and I was just talking to myself for like 20 minutes, so yeah, need to get going fast. Oh, wolves. Anyway, yeah, probably all know what Minecraft is, how it works. Very good game. It's getting very popular now. There's 10 million players. Now, this isn't a tutorial, it's just a, you know, let's play. If you want a good tutorial, there's Pulsors Jr. Some very good tutorials. I'll probably put a link in the description to his YouTube channel. Sorry, I had a mental blank, but yeah. Need to get cracking. Nobody even ever say that anymore, cracking. Oh, floating tree. Let's see, I need to get up a bit higher so I can see what this tree is like. Seems that, I don't know if I'm the only one who's had this problem, but there doesn't seem to be any snow generating anymore. Now, I was never personally a big fan of the snow. And yeah, so it didn't really need too much for my server. My mate has a server, and he doesn't really like snow, and wants to do it. It's, you know, a snowy thing for them. So then we can release the IP to everybody. But yeah, we're having problems at the moment. So, yes, but that IP would probably be up soon, hopefully, once it's fixed. Oops, ignore that. That was X. Hang on, let me just pop it out of that. It's actually making more sounds. Good. Right, I need to make a pick. I want to get a stone sword, get some stone going so I can make some tools. Some better tools. Episode out the way. Oh, shit. Lost. Stupid animal. Need a couple of stone. Oh, no, I want to keep going. Yeah. I love that. That is so funny. And they go flying. Line up this. Limiter, which again I apologize for, but yeah, I'll just probably upload another video straight after this one, or make it another video, I should say. And, oh, there we go. Yeah, so we need to get cracking. Don't want to waste any time. Pig. Alright. You know what? We haven't found any coal. That's a bit of a bummer. Hopefully there'll be coal down here. We'll make a nifty little quick home. Down here, but don't really make charcoal. It's just the worst game, I find. You know, you gotta do it properly. Alright, sorry. Where was I? Got distracted. Oh good, cave. Excellent. Knock knock, anybody home? Hello? Scary. Iron. Oh well, screw it, looks like I'm gonna have to use some charcoal. I'm gonna use one though. Sort of, not right. Really destroys gameplay being able to use charcoal. So yeah, I'll just quickly make it. Just sort of stick in there. Come on. Actually, no, we won't even need the stick. Wood lasts long enough. Right. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have done that, but I needed it. Second, and start another one, which I apologize for. I might try joining them together, actually. That might be an idea. Join the two videos, and then, yeah. Actually, we will try that. That could be dead end. That's good. That's good news. I think. Except for the fact there's no coal. How can this cave not have coal? It's like common resources. A bit of light coming down from down there. Don't know what from, maybe. Well, maybe way out to the surface. Get rid of coal. Right, I'm just gonna go quickly make a home now. Got some coal, then we can end the video. Good, good, good. This is good. Make it down this end. Actually, down here. Now, I do apologize for having to use charcoal. I never usually do. This seems to be a bad map. Bad map to start on. Maybe I thought it was coal and I missed it or something. And there seems to be a spider down here. I don't know. Well, I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching. And